had a romance with a Titan baby, who confessed how she so loved me. Last night I had a romance with a Titan baby, who confessed how she so loved me. She said, honey, you know I'm alone at home tonight. You can say because my grandmother is out of sight. I felt so glad, I stood up on my head, but with a Titan language, the baby said, so Yancy, you're dying dead up. Me dan mother coming 12 o'clock, it's 25 to 12 dead up. Me dan mother coming 12 o'clock. Friends, you can imagine how I felt so badly, to think I had to leave a company. I tried with every English word to reach my memory, just to apprehend the sympathy. I said, honey, you know I would not dissemble, my love for you is inexpressible. But though I tried so hard to reach a heart with the same Titan language, the baby starts a Yancy, a dying death up. Me dan mother coming 12 o'clock, it's 15 minutes to 12 death up. Me dan mother coming 12 o'clock. Well, like a Trinidadian, I use up me diplomacy. I promised the girl matrimony. She threw arms around me and began to hug me with a sort of strange hilarity. Well, in the midst of the romance, I coolly stole a kiss. Then I asked for a little stupidness, but she said no, 12 o'clock is rather near with the same Titan language. She then declares, say, Yancy, a dying death of me dan mother coming 12 o'clock. It's 10 minutes to 12 death of me dan mother coming 12 o'clock. Well, when I saw the baby was so hard to persuade, I then decided I had to invade. I held on to the craft with a determination, regardless to all objection. Well, in the midst of the clinch, she started to bite and squeeze. Then she gave me a kick in my knees. I heard her rapping her grandmother call, and with the same Titan language, the baby balls a Yancy up, dying dead up. Me dan mother eats his 12 o'clock, don't pass with the fiander dead up. The old lady eats his 12 o'clock.